So, like before, you, sir, are a brilliant man. No, I was just wondering, like, where have you studied, or is this all knowledge you've gained through just reading yourself? Because, I don't know, or you just research most of the stuff that you go through, but nevertheless, for you to have all this information stored in your head, you just seem like an interesting guy. But, no, I was even thinking about that on the way home right now, well, I was just looking at the art of everyday sculptures, or how I appreciate, really, just creators in general. So, like comedians and artists and musicians, and I don't know how I essentially wanted to imagine myself in the future being one of these people who create, because I'm in a whole stressful situation at work. So, yeah. But, anyways, I just wanted to show my appreciation for what you do here and your magic window. Okay, well, that's about it. Well, laters.